Okay. My hand was pretty terrible. My hand is still pretty terrible. They look like they're on some kind of turn one KO deck. And we chose to go first, so there's a chance they still are the KO deck. Spinarak. So we want to put this back. Go get a Golbat or Zubat. Think we'll discard this. Go get another Zubat. I think Zubats are more important than. Than the Sableye. And we went first. And if they don't play another Pokemon, I can just knock it out with Crobat V. If they do, I have an Energy Laid here, so I can. Interesting. Oh, that's kind of cool. He's gonna poison our guy and then Super Fang. We're gonna go get a Golbat. Gotta go get a Crobat. I think I want to pick something up out of my deck just so I don't draw it. Probably another Sableye. This deck's really neat. So he's gonna get the KO here. I can get the return knockout here. Pretty good draw. Play, yeah, this here. Discard, hopefully draw a Scoop Up Net or a Crobat. And this is kind of where we take over with these decks with the small prizes. Because now, best case scenario, they're going to poison this and then get one more knockout, and then we're just going to return KO. Breaker etiquette. Webcam's finally working again.